Is your home technified, Deirdre?
I would say so.
Yeah, somewhat I believe technified. It too. You're very techy, so to speak. Oh, I'm not. So I asked the Geek Squad, please come in here and help me to technify my home or give me some ideas to have your home ready for the ultimate holiday atmosphere, tech-wise. Joining us now is Tony Alessandri. Tony, what does technify your house mean exactly?
Basically, having all the devices in your house speak to each other, from the TV to your amplifier receiver where you're getting your music, your Xbox, your TiVo. You can stream music, you can stream videos, pictures. How many times have you sat there and wanted to show like a slideshow, maybe right after dinner or something from your guys' last like Vegas trip or something like that?
Sure, we go up to the computer and we load it up on the computer.
This way, you can actually just put it on there and not even have to have everybody sitting around the little computer screen. You can have it against that 50-inch plasma.
Okay, but how difficult is that to do? Because I seriously am not techie at all.
It's very simple. Lots of the devices actually, it comes enabled. So all you have to do is flip a switch, hook up your wireless network or maybe an Ethernet cable, and you're done.
Okay, so let's start with TiVo. What are we doing here with this TiVo? What can it do that people may not know?
A lot of people might not know that you can actually stream your pictures and music right from there. So maybe you've got your whole library on iTunes. Can go right to the...
And it has to do with stuff on the back, right?
Yep, and definitely. So a lot of people, if you look, almost everything comes with Ethernet ports now. Mm-hmm. So just connect that to either a Powerline Ethernet set, or maybe you need just get a wireless adapter, which will plug into a USB adapter.
Okay, because Ethernet, I don't want to run an Ethernet from my computer all the way to where my TV is, down along the carpet wall. You don't have to do that. They do have wireless
stuff. They sure do.
Let's talk about what do you have on your iPod?
So what we talk here, actually it's my iPhone. So iPhones now.
Or iPhone, not iPod. See, look at me. Back in my day.
Okay. You've got wireless. So I can actually control the music to my receiver from my iPhone, from my computer upstairs. So I can actually scroll through and actually select songs and actually play it, and I could be in the kitchen doing dishes and just select different songs.
Really?
Yep.
Is that an app?
Yep, it's an app you can download for free.
Deirdre, that's cool.
All over it.
Deirdre has one of these. Okay. I don't have one, but I'm sure it'll come out from my phone at some point. Okay.
Yep.
So, Xbox. This is all the rage these days. Xbox, PS3, PlayStation 3. Talk to me about the Xbox. So, really cool unit these days.
Yeah. Some of the newest update features. You can actually do Twitter and Facebook right on there. So, you've got the screen. There's a controller with a keypad on it, so you can type and respond to any tweets or comment any photos or anything right there on Facebook.
But Xbox, does it have full-on internet on it yet? I thought PS3 did.
PS3 does, this does have a browser.
Okay. Yep. And question for you, too. Is this a wireless Ethernet?
Yes, it is. So this is a wireless adapter.
How much does something like this cost?
Usually between $50 to $75.
Very cool. And this thing allows you to never have to go to Netflix again.
That's right.
Or the video store.
That's correct.
Awesome. All right. Hey, thank you so much. Cool ideas.